Tell the story.
Yes. So how is it, Miss?
Before you tell the story, we have to meet.
Oh, what is that?
This is Joseph Mini Story Wheels. First, we have to take the paper, of course, and then cut it. This part and this one. But don't cut.
No.
Just cut the simple one.
Make like this circle and this.
And then make a small hole on the paper.
You can use scissors
or pencils.
Just make small holes and put this one.
Oh, this one?
The tiny.
You have it inside your plastic.
Inside the plastic, there is the little plastic. Inside the little plastic, there is the tiny things. So make sure you still have it at home. So these tiny things will help you to round the wheel.
This is for the pin.
If you lose this one, you can make yourself using any weird.
Don't forget to spread the legs of the
to make it.
Then let's start to tell the story.
Yes.
First, let's start with this picture. This is when Jacob gave a special hole to Joseph.
Next,
you have to turn
the wheel.
The wheels.
And find the picture of
this one when the brothers sell Joseph to match him.
Next,
turn it again and this one when the brothers put Joseph into the well. Look, they take it. Joseph there. And the last one is
stop.
This is when Joseph in the jail.
Okay, so that's the story. So we want you to tell us the story. First you tell your parents first. And then if you are ready, we want you to tell us the story.
Yes.
You can send us the video or if you want. We can have a video call. Okay, have fun with the wheels. Bye.